I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert an Excel file to a Google Sheets file. Are you looking to make the switch from Microsoft Excel to Google Sheets, or do you simply need to work on an Excel file within the versatile, collaborative environment of Google Sheets? You've come to the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to convert an Excel file into a Google Sheets format, seamlessly bringing your data into the cloud and unlocking the collaborative features of Google Workspace. Step 1. Open a new Google Sheets file. Step 2. Click File in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Import in this menu. An Import File window opens. Step 3. Click Upload. The upload screen is displayed. Step 4. Click Browse. A window opens where you can navigate the files on your computer. Step 5. Navigate to where the Excel file you want to convert to a Google Sheets file is located, and then click to select that file. Click Open after selecting that file. An Import File window opens where you'll be shown the name of the file you're uploading, and you'll have the ability to choose the import location. Step 6. In this example, I'll choose to replace the current spreadsheet. Click Import Data after making your selection. The window will close, and you'll see your Excel spreadsheet data has successfully been imported into Google Sheets. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.